morning, Byram Schools.
Welcome back to the Byram News Network.
My name is Kyla.
And I'm Devlin.
Today is Thursday, June 1st, 2017. It is a B-Day.
The 7th grade is continuing our first day school supplies. You can purchase a first day school supply kit. Go to firstdayschools.com to pre-order one today.
Today's band lessons are advanced clarinets, periods 3 and 4, baritones and trombones, periods 7 and 8, and advanced trumpets, periods 13 and 14.
Tomorrow's lessons are beginner trumpets 3 and 4, French horns, period 7, 8, and all percussion, 13, 14.
Track team, if you borrowed a track shirt, please return them to Mr. Clayton.
For our story today, we will take you to this year's track season.
Ethan, Joey, and CJ covered the team throughout many practices and meets and have some footage of the interviews with some of the members.
Will you continue track in high school?
Definitely.
What's your favorite part about track?
Throwing.
Do you participate in the field or running events?
Running.
Will you continue track in high school?
Most definitely.
What's your favorite part about track?
I really like hanging out with my friends, and I love doing the mile, and running is one of my favorite sports.
Do you participate in track?
Yeah, I do. That's why I do that.
Do you do running or field events?
I do both.
What running events do you do?
Well, 100 now.
What field events do you do?
Discus, sometimes shot put.
What's your favorite part about track?
Throwing the discus.
Yes.
Do you do running or field events?
Both.
What running events do you do?
I usually do 100s, 200s, and 4x1s.
What field events do you do?
High jump.
What's your favorite part about track?
Everything.
What field events or running events do you do?
I do sprinting and...
What do you enjoy most about track?
Hanging out with my friends.
Now we go to another edition of Theater Thursdays.
This time, Rampage reporter Alex tackles the hit Broadway show, Wicked.
Six.
Seven.
A five.
I would rate it a 10.
An eight.
An eight.
an 8.
Probably a 9.
6th.
An 8.
Definitely.
Definitely.
Yes.
Yeah. Definitely.
Yes. Because it was an awesome show. It had this giant dragon head at the top, and it's like, wow!
Thank you.
It was really good, and it's great for like a first show, and it just had great actors and a great soundtrack and just a great plot and everything.
Thank you very much.
Because the witch was cool to see when she was flying and singing Defying Gravity.
Thank you.
Because all the shows are like, they're really cool and stuff.
It was one show, wasn't a series.
Yeah, but I saw more than one on Broadway before. Okay.
I would recommend it to a friend because it's a great way to show you, it doesn't matter what you look like, but it's the way you act to people.
Because I love the experience of it when you're, it just looks really cool when you're watching it.
But that brings us to today's quote of the day from Confucius.
It does not matter how slowly you go, as long as you do not stop.
So remember, whatever you do in life, you have to try, and don't stop trying.
Make it a great day, Byron!